Here we are at one of the most difficult circuits on the racing calendar. Welcome to Monaco for today's Formula One qualifying. It always looked like the kind of track that asks an awful lot of the rear tyres, such as the frequency of low-speed exits.
Lots of low-speed exits means the rears are in for a lot of punishment. It's all too easy to spin them up coming out of a corner too aggressively. It might look great for us as spectators, as we love to see a car driven beyond its limits, but it's not going to result in a great long-run pace.
We'll make the changes you requested. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. That front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. two laps of fuel remaining. Have set us back a little. Standing by. Thank you. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 15.9. All personnel be aware, car leaving. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.